my jam. Hey, look, are you a small business owner? You know, sometimes you have to act like you're a DJ, because what you say and how you act, it sets the tone for everybody else in the place. Do you remember when we were back in college, or back when we were younger, and when you go to parties, and DJs, they would set it up, because what they play set the tone for everybody in the party. And as a small business owner, that's what you need to be doing. Setting the tone for everybody there. But you can take a lesson from those old school DJs, because what they did, they also got people involved. I remember this one DJ, he had people saying, he said, okay, look, when I point on this side, I want you to say, somebody bring the peanut butter. And when I point at you on this side, I want y'all to say, because we got the jam. So while the music was playing, he was there saying, somebody bring the peanut butter, because we got the jam. Somebody bring the peanut butter, because we got the jam. And when you left the party, you felt like you had been a part of something. Because of what the DJ did, he set the tone. And that's what you need to do. You need to set the tone on your job. You need to set the tone with your employees. You need to set the tone in your business. You need to be the DJ. So don't just have a record playing that's dull and dead, but you need to have something exciting. Exciting so that your employees, they'll know that this is the place to be. You know, they used to often have this other chant, if you didn't come to party, then you can go home, because we're going to party even when you're gone. And nobody wanted to leave, because they were having so much fun at the party. So as a small business owner, you need to take some notes from the DJs. You need to learn how to set the tone for your employees so they can go and tell other people, look, if you want to advance your career, this is where you need to be. This is the place, because we're going somewhere and we're doing something. And if they come in, they can hear the music. They can hear the tone that you set. So as a small business owner, you need to set the tone for your company, set the tone for your employees, set the tone that even your customers and clients can hear. Because when they show up, they know it's about to go down. And look, this is Sekone Prince of SekonePrince.com, where we introduce you to yourself. And if you like this song, there's a link below where you can download it. And yes, I did it. I had some help from friends of mine, but I put it together. So yeah, that's me on there singing, go, go, go get it. And look, I ask you to like and share this video. Let me get back to my music.
Do it right and in due time. Gotta let the whole world know what he can do with someone who's ready to go.